What a lucky man he was. That's tonight's radio reading. And it's a good reading because we just watched a movie. I believe it was called The Taste of Things. And it was about, oh, that was a really great movie, John.
Yeah.
That was a real meditation, especially if you love cooking. And if you know me and John, we've been chefs in several lifetimes. French chefs in one very important lifetime, who ran a bed and breakfast and a small restaurant. And we were gourmet chefs together. And we loved working in the kitchen together, just the same way that we do now. And it's this movie really reminded us of it. The Taste of Things. We'll do a great review for that on our page. But we just watched that this afternoon, and it was very sentimental and beautiful. And the cooking scenes were, I swear, I remembered cooking like that, you know, very rich and sumptuous and everything so fresh and wild game. And, you know, we're vegan now, but we weren't back then. Not too many people were. And John, yeah, it really brought a lot of romantic feelings to me. And it, and my favorite quote was at the very end of the movie, when they're talking about the great love that they have for each other. Yes, and the quote was and is, happiness is continuing to desire what we already have.
Right.
And I said, that is so good. Let me hear that again. And we immediately made a poster. Yeah, we designed this from some artwork that we had before, but we added the saying, check it out and remember that happiness is continuing to desire what we already have,
right?
And just you know, again, the gratitude, right? I appreciate Maisie. Hi, Maisie. Did the cats have their shreds? I'm thinking that's a no. They didn't have their shreds yet. She looks hungry. Well, we'll check. Christopher's still listening to the ball game. He either fed them or he didn't. I've been feeding them all day, but... Hey, Maisie. My little old lady. What do you think? Should we just give her a little, one of her favorite treats? A little Snackwell thing? Yeah, I guess so. Let's feed her. Okay, once again, we are dealing with the product placement of Temptations purees. There you go, Maisie. Have your temptation. You should, yeah, I'll move it here for her so she can jump up on the bench. That cat's 21 years old. Isn't that amazing? She's such a happy critter. And that is the thing, too. She has everything she could ever desire. So what's up? Are we doing a song tonight?
I think so.
So we'll dedicate this one to Maisie. Maisie Jones. Right. This is the one we tried to do last night. And it just, we should dim the lights a little bit. How's that?
All right.
You ready for this one, Lena? I don't know. We'll see. What's the worst that can happen? My voice will crack.
I don't think that'll happen.
We'll see.
I feel pretty relaxed.
Oh, you do? Why is that? Me and Mrs. Jones. We got a thing going on.
both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong to let it go now. We meet every day at the same cafe at 6:30. You know I know she'll be there, holding hands, making all kinds of plans, while the jukebox plays our favorite song. Mr. Jones, we got a thing going on.
Getting into it, huh? A little bit.
We both know that is wrong, yeah. But it's a much too strong now. I cannot let it go. No. We got to be extra careful that we don't build our hopes up too high. 'Cause she got her own special obligations. And so do I. Me and Mrs. Jones, we got this thing going on. We both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong now, yeah, to let it go now. Yeah. Well, it's time for us to be leaving, and it hurts so much inside. Now she go her way, and I go mine. But tomorrow we'll meet the same place, same time. And Mrs. Jones, we got a thing. You know, we got this thing going on, baby. Oh, we gotta be extra careful. We can't afford to build our hopes up too high. I wanna meet and I wanna talk with you now at the same place, the same time, same cafe at 6:30.
It gave it a little bit of pizzazz there. Yeah, it was great. I really want to find that that Sandra Bernhardt, just that one scene of her doing that song and her facial expressions. Can we look at that real quick? Yeah. Again, this was what we viewed yesterday, and I highly recommend it. Unmissable. Without You, I'm Nothing. The song, look at 5 stars. It should have got... more. Sandra Bernhardt, Without You, I'm Nothing. And just look at this one little scene of her doing Mrs. Jones. All right, that's not the scene. That's just to give you a gist of the beautiful gloriousness that is Sandra Bernhardt at the peak of her game in 1990. But let me just get to this one delivery that she does of when she sings. I remember the line,
you and I making all kinds of plans, and the crazy expressions on her face. She's like, her face is made out of rubber bands. I can't, hold on. All right, here it comes. Wait for it. Watch everything about this performance right now.
Same cafe, 6:30, you know, I know, all right, I know, she'll be there, holding hands, making all kinds of plans, while the jukebox plays our favorite song.
It's unbelievable.
Jones?
Oh, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones. Who knew when we first met over a Remy Ma tan? Her being an Aquarius, myself being a Gemini.
How fucking awesome is this woman? She is miraculous. She is Sandy Bernhardt. I love you, Sandra. I know. I'm very gay for you, too. I know. And you've had me on before, and we've had discussions. Girl, we have had discussions. Yeah. You can't, and you know, you're right. Madonna, you know, whatever. She's a different kind of animal. There's some people that are born without the unselfish. They're born without the it's not, she can have empathy, I believe. But she's just far too selfish to truly be an empathetic individual. That's basically it. And all you can do is really hope for the best for that type of soul. And yes, sister girl, I know you and the divine Miss M there. Well, that's Midler, right? You and Madonna, though, have the same birthday, but she's 4 years older than you. And she really looks terrible. What she's done to her face is really a travesty. And you look more gorgeous than ever. But it's neither here nor there, right? It's neither here nor there, right? You go on with your life. You do what you need to do. You're on the channel with this guy. What else do you need, right? What else do you really need? Like you said, when you desire, when all you desire is what you already have, then you're a truly happy person. And you are that. And I am too. And we're going to make it, girl. We're going to make it after all. We're like the Mary Tyler Moores I'm not going to say showbiz. Showbiz is shallow. It's shallow. This is, let me just tell you that this is Sandra Bernhardt on the channel. Yeah, showbiz is a shallow mess. What am I saying there? I don't know. Let's see.
We've become so involved so quickly, so intensely. We were both seeing other people when we first met, we got ourselves in much too deep, child. Way over our head.
Oh, why is that person? I'm trying to get a screenshot.
And I'll tell you something else, ladies and gentlemen.
Absolutely gorgeous. But I think I want a full frontal of you. All right, well, then you'll find it later on. I do want you to do another song, though. You have a good one in mind lined up. Yeah, we have a great cover lined up that actually Paul McCartney's son, did a cover of this amazing Carl Perkins song, and it's a gem, and we just heard it for the first time yesterday, so we're going to be doing that cover, so give me a sec. Sandra, love you too. To bits, girl, to bits.
Believe me when I say, because I never lied.
Okay. Coming, winding up. It is really the end of the day here, and it's been a long day. And I love you, honey. I love you too. Praise be God and Mother. And we got one more number to do. Mel, let's do a good job with it. This is for James Paul McCartney and his daddy Paul. Everything's falling down. Everything is falling down. Everything is falling down. Okay, sorry, honey. That was my fault as much as anybody's. Okay, what's going on? What are we doing? Oh, fuck. All right. It's okay, sweetheart. Everything's awesome. Oh, hon, I know you're trying your best with me today. I hope we do a good job here. If not, tomorrow. No.
True love, baby, that's what you've given me. True love, your love, true love, baby, but that's what you've given me. God made the world go round. I got my baby and I'm glad I found her. Love was meant for me and my baby she'll always be, cause she gives me maybe my true love. Oh yeah, true love, true love, oh, true love, oh, baby, but that's what she gives me. Mm-hmm. True love, true love, true love, your love, true love, baby, that's what you give me. Meow, 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 love was made, and I don't boast. When he made you, baby, he made the most. Love was made with a certain touch. To me, baby, you mean so much, oh yeah. I said, true love, I said, you give me that true love, baby, that's what you give me. Well, all right. Not bad. No, it's going good. I was thrilled that they had this on karaoke. True love, true love, true love, your love, true love, baby, well, that's what you get of me. Big, little, young, and old, we all need someone to have and hold. When I found you, I found that you gave me love, and that I'll never forget. Yeah, true love, now baby, true love, oh yeah, true love, oh baby, true love, I said, oh, true love, baby, well, that's what you give to me. Ah, baby, true love, baby, that's what you give to me. Meow, 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 meow. All right, that wasn't bad, yeah. That turned out great. Anyway, that's a Carl. Hey, Carl, how are you? Carl Perkins song. Another great Carl Perkins song. Carl Perkins can't write a bad song. George will attest to that. And James Paul McCartney, Paulie's son, had the sense to record that song. Go hear his version. It's astounding. What else we got today? We could try Sweet Little Rock and Roller, but I don't know if you feel in the mood for it. I don't want to let you down. You're not letting me down. We can do it tomorrow. All right, let's do it tomorrow. I love you so. I love you like crazy. You're my baby doll. I've had enough tonight, too. All right. Me too. I love you.